now with the climate change, not only the temperature of air is rising, but in at least in our region, we have substantially more snow during the winter. The snow is acting like a blanket, not allowing winter cold to penetrate into the ground. And in those 3 years, it was so warm and so snowy that some of the layers didn't refreeze. The question is, what ratio will be between CO2 and methane emissions? Because if there will be quite substantial amount of methane release, it will have a much stronger greenhouse gas potential. When perforce degradation occurs, where there is lots of ice, the retreat of perforce may be several tens of centimeters per day. So it's not a gradual process, it's a rapid, abrupt perforce degradation.
Очень многие наши, особенно молодые семьи, начинают переезжать в районные центры, в города. Чаще всего они оказываются аутсайдерами. Только в традиционных наших занятиях, только в оленеводстве, охоте, рыболовстве мы можем сохранять свой образ жизни, свою культуру. Вот это вот изменение в итоге влияет на и основу существования самого нашего народа.
It took entire civilization 300 years to get into such a horrible situation. To solve the climate change, we would have to invest a lot of years, a lot of people, and a lot of resources. But I'm sure that time for talking have already passed. And if we want to solve the problem, really want to solve the problem, we have to take real actions.